Being a purpose-driven church is part of it. But being a Holy Spirit-driven church is New Testament.